sooner or later, they will meet the twins.
I got eyes on the prize.
It's time for some mind games.
Imprinting a physical brain. There are no shortcuts, even if your magic gem.
And who decides who's weak?
Don't do this.
What choice do we have?
Go ahead, piss me off.
All they want is to live their lives in peace. And that's not going to happen today. But we can do our best to protect them. And we can get the job done.
Run!
I'm not going to leave you here.
I can handle these.
Wanda, if you stay here, you'll die.
I just did. Do you know how it felt?
I make five.
Sam?
Wanda, just like we practiced.
What about the gas?
Get it out.
Think of myself one way, but after this, I'm still me, I think, but that's not what everyone else sees.
Guess I should have knocked.
Vision, that's enough. Let him go. I'm leaving.
I can't let you.
If you do this, they will never stop being afraid of you.
I can't control their fear, only my own.
Ooh.
pulling your punches.
Feel you.
to find a quiet life.
My husband and his indestructible head. What do you say to silver dollar pancakes, crispy hash browns, bacon, eggs, freshly squeezed orange juice, and black coffee? I might have a better idea. Oh no, too much. Oh no, not enough. Supposed to see how we did that trick? If only you all knew our secret.
Oh!
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Nesting. Organize and prepare the home for the new baby.
See, you're an expert already. We've got nothing to worry about.
Well, nothing to worry about outside of mornings.
Oh, did I do that? I didn't mean to.
Boy, oh boy, I thought I had super speed. I can't keep up.
It's 10 minutes before the big presentation, and Mr. Haddix has gotten...
You're not my neighbor. And you're definitely not my friend. And I want you to leave.
I just want to talk. That's it.
Is this yours?
You can hardly blame us, Wanda.
I think I can. This will be your only warning. Of this is for us, so let me handle it.
What is outside of Westview?
You don't want to know, I promise you.
You don't get to make that choice for me, Wanda!
You've never talked to me like this before.
Never was.
Oh, somebody better be bleeding broken or on fire.
Whoa, Mom, are you old Red Riding Hood?
I'm a Sokovian fortune teller.
Don't sweat it, sis. It's not like your dead husband can die twice.
Stop
insult Pietro.
What, Pietro? No, 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 that wasn't
us. All you do is lie!
My powers work out here, or did you forget?
Don't.
Run.
Come on, Tar's just fallen. Possessing the body of an alternate self.
Get away from me!